Seahawks remember Alex Collins. Former Seahawks running back Alex Collins passed away on Monday. The Seahawks organization is mourning the death of Alex Collins, a beloved teammate and fan favorite during his two tenures with the team. Collins, 28, passed away on Monday as the result of a motorcycle accident, General Manager John Schneider said. Alex's infectious smile and classic river dance skills will forever be missed.